Hello everyone, Devas is here. Welcome to another interesting video tutorial on Circuit Digest. This tutorial is based on a smart digital wallet using Arduino Uno and a color sensor. This project is used to sense our currency notes and deduct that amount from our wallet so that we can know always our net available balance digitally using a LCD. Okay, so in this project I have enrolled two currency notes. One is 10 rupees, another is 50 rupees, but you can enroll all other note currencies using their color frequencies in the Arduino Uno. Okay, so let's see the demonstration. Powering on this project, it shows the net balance in my account, that is 1000 rupees in my case. Let us put a currency. I am putting a 10 rupees note near the sensor. Okay, so here it is showing 10 rupees has been deducted and net balance is 990 rupees. Let us put a 50 rupees note. It is showing 50 rupees has been deducted, my net balance is 940. Similarly, another time I am putting a 10 rupees note. Again 10 rupees has been deducted, again 50 rupees note, again 50 rupees has been deducted. Okay, so in this way this project is working, and hope you have enjoyed it. For codes, details and circuit diagram, please refer to the description link. Thank you very much.